Hey, this is Greg Koepke, Internet Motorcycle Sales down at Bumpus in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. What we have here is a 1995 Softail Custom that's been kind of tricked out, as you can see. They call this Pacific Blue Pearl, but it's a unique color. It's got some, it's pretty cool. I mean, it's a cool color, it's just different. It's kind of a purplish aqua blue. But the motorcycle has 34,539 miles on it. Pretty clean bike. Customer changed the Vanstein pipes. It looks like he may have opened up the engine a little bit. It is carbureted, so he may have tweaked it a little bit. Has a oil temperature gauge and also a trickle charger pigtail on it. Chrome passenger pegs and forward controls. Has a lighted license plate. Lights up. Change the push rod. Again, it is carbureted with a reserve. Chrome the forward controls. Detachable windshield. One of those massive multi-spoke wheels. We will put a new front tire and a new rear tire on it. Also has a chrome the lowers here. Chrome the bolt cover. Very nice motorcycle for being, 1995 bike. It's Greg Koepke, Internet Motorcycle Sales at Bumpus in Murfreesboro. Give me a call. We'll get you riding on what you want.